What's going on, guys? Today, I am sorry if you cannot hear me, but we'll be playing a game called Evolution VR. So Evolution VR is, I think, like Spore. I don't know what was happening with that, but that's all up in my face. Click start. But what happens is you're a small little creature, I'm assuming this creature, and you're gonna go around and eat stuff and grow up and evolve like how you play Spore if you guys haven't seen that. So eat other creatures and grow. It's kinda slow. So equip your body with tentacle, it helps you swim faster. Can I pull it? Oh crud. I wanna it's way out of range, I can't grab it. Luckily this is behind my desk. We're gonna make it like an amiibo looking thing. Can we make it green? Oh, we can make it green! That's awesome! Can we make like... Oh, okay. I thought we might make like the eyes orange or something. Whoa, that's a big guy. Start. Eat all the fishies! Beat the pond king to win this level. Do I need to level stuff up? Is there nothing else to grow? Don't you eat me. I guess that's it. It's just this guy. Which way are you swimming? Your butt. I think I ate it. Victory. What? This is all over the place. Continue. It was just like, yeah. Woo! Where are we at now? Maybe that was like a tutorial? Can I eat you? Oh, I can't eat you! Must eat! Oh, so that may have been the tutorial. Come here! Oh, I reached my desk. Oh, what? Oh, it's eating me! It's going in my crotch. Whoa! I'm huge! I think... What is that? Alright, I'm gonna eat you, little dude. Oh, I can't eat you! You're out of my play area! Oh, I'm much bigger. I think these things are getting smaller! Don't you run away from me! Gosh dang it. Can I go faster? Oh wait, are these things copying me now? Haha! I will get you! Oh, you're screwed. Whoa! Oh, that's weird! Stop eating me! Let's go, we're ready to go! Can I gain my stuff back? Can I gain health back? This is cool! This is way better than Spore. I'm growing again! Stop it! Come here, you! Come here! How do I... There it goes. you too. Look how small it is. Oh, what are they doing? It's like... Oh, am I like full? Let's evolve. Let's see what happens. So... Body 5. Ah! No, we don't want that. Let's take the circles off. Provides energy. And swims faster. Can I, like, make this larger? Yeah. Oh, that's as big as it'll get. It won't get any bigger. Alright, so that's for this. Let's give him like... Let's give him legs. What is this thing? Okay. Alright, finish. Start. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's so much fat. He's a little bit faster now. Oh, he killed me! No! I have 2 lives left. That is big! Oh, dang. Screw you. Stop it! No! This is weird in 3D! No, he got me again! I have 1 live left! Oh, I come up from underneath them. I got a new thingy. You guys need to come back. I'm coming for you. Coming for your butt. Yeah. Oh, that's weird. So are those other guys still over there? See, it's so weird because he's so small. That he can still technically hurt me. Look at all these small dudes. Oh, that was that heart that I could have picked up a long time ago. See, like that. That's a bull, man. Yeah. Oh, I'm so much bigger now. Like, am I gonna, wow. It's in my head! It's the boss! Oh, we're going for the butt! Ah! I'm stepping on my cord! You do not see me! Oh, coming in! He's got 1 life left! Yeah! No, wait, what? Victory! It's like a duck body! Continue! Oh, this is so much fun! I've wanted to play Spore on the channel. Like, I bought it a long time ago, and I had watched it and played it, but I had never, like, I guess he's the boss. I had never actually, like, played, like, I wanted to play it. This is way more fun. That's what I was trying to get to say. That's what I was trying to say. So it's cool. You get your lives back when you start a new level. No! No! Come here. I need to fight Small Fry. Like you! Oh! Never mind! Retreat! Coming up from behind! Whoa, I knocked him out of the park. No! I want that beak! I want that beak! Ha. I don't know what... These things suck, man! I can't reach him. He's gonna go into where my monitor's at. See this blue guy. Come here, blue! I hit the door again. Nope. This thing sucks! Leave me alone. I'm coming for you. Oh, I got you back here. That thing is still following me. No! Where'd that other one go? Was it him? Nope, wasn't him. That thing looks crazy. Looks really cool! Where did the other one go? Oh, there you are. coming. Ah, no, I missed him. I've got a bunch of people on me. They get out of range so fast. Where did he go? He's right here. He's right here. Come here. Don't you eat my meat. That sounds so weird. Yes! I am larger now. Fear me! Whoa, I thought it was someone I could eat. They're all the same people. This sucks. Like, I'm making enemies really fast. Yeah. I got another one. Coming up from underneath. Woo! Oh, what kind of saxophone? And their weakness is their butt. Oh yeah. No! Yes. Don't you eat me. No. Oh, this one's taking a lot longer. I need like one more. I'm gonna get you right there. No, what? I missed. There we go. Oh, wow. We evolved real quick. What is that thing doing? That thing has health? What are you doing? There we go. Okay. Which should I go after next? I can fight the boss. Hey, let's try to get that guy. Ow! It hurt me! Okay, we're gonna eat this little dude. Maybe... No! What can I eat? I can eat you. Yes. And you give me some hearts. Oh, your top is what's weak for you. Oh, maybe not. Ow! Maybe? Oh, no, it's still your bottom. Yes! This thing's like right off my face. Oh, when you get so much bigger, it's so much easier. Oh, yeah. Alright, we're gonna get this guy. Ah! Maybe not. What about this dude? And... Eh. Eh. Yes. It looked like he was putting out poison. Will you eat it? We're growing again. Oh, we got a new eye. I probably should evolve. What is... I almost died! Alright, let's evolve. Let me go right here and evolve. Alright, because we got a bunch of new stuff. Okay, so... Let's start from scratch. So that's cool, you get to keep what you had. We know we gotta make it green. Close enough. We got our eating things. The beak. There, we should put this back. Oh my gosh, I've got claws! How many of these can I get? What? It won't get any bigger. So we're gonna make like a duck with two beaks. Maybe? Yeah, right there. What is that? Tiny eye. We're gonna give him a Cyclops eye. What have I done? Oh wait, no. So I can have a few more things. Each item deal damage. Hard shell, resist attack. You can't make this stuff much bigger. Alright, we're gonna protect my butt. Should add these things. I'm gonna take this eye off because We need more space. This is gonna let us swim faster. That's not too bad! Finish. Alright. Now we're gonna start over here. My freaking, like, razor claws here. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Come on, it sounds like a... what? Well, I guess I did have one life when I went into it. Let me eat you. Alright, I need to eat you, maybe? No. Let's eat this guy. Whoa! Okay. I know I can eat you. You're like squishy. You're totally squishy. I am bigger now. Oh, that is poison. I like how he has his, like, chopper things on his side. Oh, it's in the mushroom. It's in the mushroom. That sucked. I'm just gonna kill one of these things. Am I losing? I think I lost that one. Okay, I need you to come over here. And we'll come up behind you. Ah! No! Come here! Come here, I got you. I'm about to die again. Yes! I seen it! I went for it! I didn't level up yet. Where's one of those blue guys? And where's the boss? Oh, is that the boss? What? Can I fight the boss now? I'm dying from that poison. What did I just do? Am I invulnerable? I'm invincible. It's not tracking. Whoa, I killed him so fast. Victory! Yeah, I did not need to keep going for that. Oh, is that the end? Please don't be the end. No, it's not the end. I didn't get to eat the thingy he gave me. This game keeps going and going. It's awesome. I wonder if this is, I don't remember if this is a demo or a full, like, free thing. Alright, come here. Oh! Stop it! You guys are mean! Oh, can't reach him. Come here, you come here, uh-huh. Come down. Charge! Oh! Charge! I got you! Alright, I need, like, one little small guy. What? Is that a feather? You're mine, baby. Yes, yes, right here. Invincible. Am I invincible? Ah, punch the wall. No, I need you. Did things shoot out electricity? Wrong. Come here. It's like you chase them and they go out of your range. I don't want to mess with you guys. Because you have electric butts. I keep leveling up. Ow! See? I don't want you and your electric butt. Alright, do I get... Alright, we're gonna fight this one. Not your electric butt, though. Like that, yes. Oh, you come back! I'm invincible again. I think I am. Who's my boss this time? I don't see him. Oh, shit. I'm not fast enough! Growing larger! Oh no! What's going on in the game? Oh my gosh, it's like... Okay guys, I'm gonna have to leave this here. It started to lag out a little bit at the end. I think that's just because I have too much stuff running right now. But you got to see what Evolution VR is. You could probably just keep going for hours with this game, whatever. But it was super fun. If you like Spore and you have a Vive, I would seriously try this out. It's way more fun to be able to like move around. It's kind of like Munch, like we did last week, except this you actually get to customize your monster and different stuff like that. You guys have seen this kind of thing before, whatever. But my name is Shaper Gaming, guys. Thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, please keep subscribing. And as always, keep on playing. Thank you.